Raising over $10,000 in less than 1 month of fundraising, the Rhode Island SPCA's Love Stinks campaign is redefining the power of a litter box. Participants around the globe have joined in on the fun, submitting the name of an ex-lover, friend, or even disliked politician, along with a $5 donation. SPCA staff then handwrite a special anti-valentines and place them for disposal in the kitty litter boxes.